They've done a good job. Their last few games, they've done a very good job defensively. They've won some games 1-0 and squeaked by some games, and we expect that the game Sunday will look the same, and they'll try to do the same against us. Last time they were here, we played a real good game against them, and we have to do the same thing on Sunday.
Oh, yeah, of course. Yeah, we want to try and finish as high as we can. And that's obviously starting on Sunday against, you know, San Jose. So, you know, if we don't want to go into any game thinking that we're trying to get a point, it's certainly not the way we think. So our main objective is to get the 3 points, and then and certainly next week after that against Seattle. So we'll concentrate on Sunday first and then see what happens.
All that other stuff is out of our control. What is in our control is the way we show up to these next two games and make sure that we can win those two games. I think if we win those two games, then yeah, you know, we'll be happy with 1, 2, or 3. But if we can get the top spot in the entire league, well, you know, that's just, you know, icing on the cake.
Si se da, ¿verdad? Para mí sería una alegría muy grande. Yo creo que sería para mí, sería gratificante, ¿no? Pero también tengo que cuidarme de ser ansioso, ¿verdad? Porque es verdad lo que dice el colega, de que jugar es la mejor medicina como para jugar y ganar. Uh-huh. Es la mejor medicina para ir dejando atrás lo que pasó, ¿verdad? Pero también tengo que manejar la ansiedad, ¿verdad? Sabemos que estamos en un torneo competitivo, que necesitamos los puntos, y vuelvo y lo repito, mi mentalidad ahora es enfocarme de lleno al Club Galaxy y poder hacer cosas importantes aquí.